SoCalGas is committed to the advancement of clean air technology for transportation. In collaboration with Cummins Westport Inc. and demonstrated by LA Metro, the ISLG Near Zero engine reliably and economically delivers NOx emissions 90% lower than current federal EPA and CARB air quality standards, offering a bright future for clean transportation.
Virtually all of the 2,300 vehicles in our fleet are running on natural gas, so we're really excited to test out the new Cummins Westport engine.
Since heavy-duty vehicles inherently burn more fuel, they produce a higher volume of air pollutants. Advancing clean air technology in these types of vehicles is critical to meeting strict federal guidelines targeted for 2023 to reduce air pollution.
Three innovations make near zero emissions possible. First, closed crankcase technology captures and reburns internal engine exhaust for optimized combustion.
This advancement prevents crankcase emissions generated by engine operation from escaping into the atmosphere. These emissions are redirected through the CCV filter, where oil is removed before sending the gases back to the intake manifold to be reintroduced to the combustion chamber. This reduces engine-related methane emissions by 70%.
Second, a three-way catalytic converter processes exhaust pollutants such as carbon monoxide, nitrogen oxide, and unburned hydrocarbons into trace amounts of nitrogen, carbon dioxide, and water.
This catalyst does not require a diesel particulate filter or a selective catalytic reduction system. Near Zero Innovations also includes a mid-catalyst temperature sensor connected to the engine's electronic control module, or ECM. This simple, passive, three-way catalytic converter provides effective emissions control with no maintenance costs.
And third, innovative engine software optimizes the air-fuel mixture throughout all operating load conditions.
This software works with the ECM to monitor and control the engine sensors, including the fuel and ignition systems. From lean burn to rich burn, it all gets optimized for extremely low emissions.
To put it in perspective, 1,080 fleet buses powered by near zero technology have the same air pollution emissions as just one diesel metro bus from 1985. To make that leap with what are very minor infrastructure changes is pretty stunning.
Transitioning to an electric fleet requires a lot of infrastructure upgrades to charge and repair vehicles, while near zero engines fit the existing chassis.
Most electric vehicles are actually charged using electricity generated by natural gas power plants. That's why the California Air Resources Board has certified NOx emission levels of the Cummins Westport Near Zero engine as equivalent to a 100% battery truck using electricity from a modern combined cycle natural gas power plant. In other words, these new engines are said to be power plant equivalent.
This is technology that is here today, and it's something we can implement immediately. And it's 2 to 3 times more cost effective than any other technology option currently available.
Illustrated here are the carbon intensity scores for diesel, natural gas, fuel cell, battery, and renewable natural gas heavy-duty vehicles. When near-zero natural gas engines are used, significant carbon intensity reductions are realized. In fact, near-zero engines using RNG fuel can result in negative carbon emissions. Near-zero engine technology offers lower emissions and increased economic value while meeting state and federal air quality standards. In collaboration with industry, SoCalGas is leading the way to clean air technology for transportation. To learn more, visit us online at socalgas.com.